The 58-liter Burks will be out of Reach High. Reach High would be a litter mate to the champion Burt Gilt at OYE last year. And a jet black Tink Tink sow. That sow herself would have been the 8th overall Burk at OYE in 22. And so this mating will be a half brother, half sister. And as a result, I mean, there's some good stuff in here. Lining up that Tink Tink sow seems to work very well for us in terms of skull and flexibility, stoutness and shape.